What's up, everybody? Sixly here. So it's been a while since I finally got to learn a true new fighting game. And by that, I mean truly own a fighting game where I can sit down and learn as much as I can. It's not like playing an old fighting game I haven't played in years and just relearn everything when typically it doesn't take long and everything will come back to me in a few hours. Well, I mean truly played a game I haven't played ever, and it's a newer-ish fighting game because I'm poor, can't afford a new console, and I'm not really interested into getting a new one. I'm glad more fighting games are finally coming to PC, and Utter Knight Inbirth was one on my radar for quite some time. I have played BlazBlue, but that game never felt right to me, even when trying to learn it. But Yunioh felt right because it's a somewhat toned-down multiplayer. But it's been a while since I sat down and truly learned every aspect of the game. The King of Fighters 13 was the last game where I felt like I wanted to learn every character, every setup, every combo, everything and all. And I've come to the point where I can stop with that game and give Yunioh a shot until Guilty Gear XR Revelator comes to PC and I get a better computer. At least with Yunioh and XR, there are less characters and it'll take me less time to absorb all the things. Now, does this mean I'll be quitting King of Fighters 13? Not necessarily. I'm just done playing online until I get a better connection, or I'll just play locally with friends. Unfortunately, it's starting to be the same way with Yunioh. I guess the worst thing about me is that I live pretty far away from the US, and I'm much further away from any other region in general. I actually miss doing these training sessions, although I had to do it without the fight stick camera because I need to save batteries for an upcoming event that just announced here in Puerto Rico. Not only will there be a local event, but there will be another slightly better fighting game tournament. So I'm already liking the local activity scene. This will also give me more stuff to record as I want to continue to film the scene. I'll probably just throw money into the pot and just get O2 because I have no practice for XR. For those who are new to this channel, this is my fun way of doing vlogs instead of forcing you guys to watch my ugly face. But if you prefer face cam vlogs, then leave a comment below. Let's chat more often when I do videos. I just want to have something to talk about whenever I do these videos. I'm pretty antisocial and don't find myself to be relevant since I don't chip post like a lot of people do in Twitter, Discord, and forums. I appreciate you guys for sticking around, and even though I probably bore you to death with this silly ramble, give it a like if you did enjoy my ramble. As always, good games, peace out.